18th at approximately 5:15 p.m., a Dagen Ross truck came down my residential street to make a delivery to my neighbor. In the process of doing so, he ripped the phone cable and internet wires right off our house, so we had absolutely no services. He then proceeded to drive away. This was a hit-and-run accident. I had no services for 16 hours. As a freelance writer who gets all of my assignments off the internet, I lost $72 in pay. Dagen Ross is refusing to compensate me for that pay. They feel that it is the fault of Rogers Communications because they say that they hung the wires too low. They don't even care that their driver was irresponsible enough to pull away from the scene of an accident and not report it. The only person to report this accident to the police was myself. I am letting everyone know that Dagen Ross drivers are irresponsible, and their company is just as irresponsible for not taking any responsibility for damages caused by their drivers. Thank you very much.